Someone's coming.
But Ben, over here. I hid it underground in a cave. It was real heavy.
Don't worry, Ed. I'll do the rest.
If Capricola boots us out, we'll have a backup. This golden bell should be worth something.
Who the heck's Capricola?
Who's there?
Don't hide from us. Come out.
Been here the whole time.
That means...
Heard everything, pals, but it's too bad, because the bell you were talking about is gone. I returned it to the church.
What? You took our backup for just in case?
He's lying. That midget can't carry that huge thing.
Huh. If you think I'm lying, go and check out the church.
You destroyed our future!
Imbeciles, you think I care?
Who are you calling an imbecile? I'm not an imbecile!
We won't forget this. We have some business to do now, but later you'll be so sorry!
They sure are good at running away.
Thank you.